Not another motherfucking politician doing nothing but something for his own ambition.